Over a dozen people arrested in connection to the Edinburgh voter fraud scheme, pleading not guilty. 15 people faced a judge this morning entering their pleas on voter fraud charges. The group stands accused of changing their address to Edinburgh locations where they did not live. Now, that was only reportedly to vote for Edinburgh's Mayor Richard Molina during the 2017 municipal elections where he became mayor. Molina and his wife's trial is set for December.